Welcome back. Let's continue our class. Activity number 5. You have to find the answer of these questions without pen and paper. Now, we are going to discuss two questions from this activity. You have to do the rest of the questions as homework. First question, 225 into 98 plus 225 into 2. Let's do this question in the simplest method. Here, inside the bracket, which numbers and symbols are common? 225 and the symbol common is multiplication symbol. Then write the multiplication symbol here. Then which numbers and symbol is not common? 98 plus 2. Find 98 plus 2. What is the answer? Yes, 100. Then 225 into 100. Then 225 into 1 is 225. Then add the two zeros. Then you got the answer 22,500. The next question, 132 into 7 plus 132 into 993. Which number is common here? Yes, it is 132. Then the number which is not common, 7 plus 993. Then 132 into 993 plus 7 is 1000. Then 132 into 1, 132, and how many zeros? 3 zeros. Add the 3 zeros. Then you got the answer 132,000. All of you understood? Activity number 6. In an educational district, there are 215 schools, and the district panchayat allotted 4,850 rupees to each of these for setting up max lab, and also 76,500 rupees each for 36 schools for a computer lab. How much is the total allotment for labs? We have to find the amount allotted for max lab. For one lab, it is 4,850. Then for 215 max labs, 4,850 into 215. No need to write 0 for multiplying. We have to remove the 0 and then multiply these numbers. That is 485 into 215. Then multiply this number, 5 into 5 is 25. Write 5 here and carry over 2. Then 5 into 8, 40. 40 plus 2 is 42. Write 2 here, carry over 4. Then multiply 5 into 4. It is 20. 20 plus 4 is 24. You have to multiply the number in the tens place with the above 3 numbers. Then you have to give 0 to the ones place. Then 1 into 5 is 5. 1 into 8 is 8. 1 into 4 is 4. Then you have to multiply the number in the hundreds place with these 3 numbers. Then before that, you have to add 0 in the ones and tens place. Then 2 into 5, 10. 0, 1 carry. Then next number, 2 into 8 is 16 plus 1, 17, carry over 1. Then 2 into 4 is 8, 8 plus 1, 9. Then what you have to do is to add these numbers. Put the plus sign. Then 5 plus 0, 5. Then 5 plus 0 is 5. Then 2 plus 5, 7. 7 plus 0, 7. Then 4 plus 8, yes, it is 12. 12 plus 0, 12. Then 2, carry over 1. Then 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 7, yes, it is 14. 4, carry over 1. Then 1 plus 9, yes, it is 10. We got the answer 4,850 into 215 equal rupees 104275. Then add the zero. The number is 10,42,750. Next, we have to find the amount allotted for computer lab. The amount allotted for one computer lab is 76,500. Then for 36 computer labs, 76,500 × 36. After removing the zeros, what is the number here? 765 × 36. First, you have to multiply 6 with the above three numbers, 7, 6 and 5. Then 6 × 5 is 30, 0, 3 carry. Then 6 × 6 is 36 plus 3, 39. Write 9 here, carry over 3. Then 7 × 6 is 42, 42 plus 3. It is 45. Then write 45 here. Then next, we have to multiply the number in the tens place. So write 0 in the ones place. Then 3 × 5 is 15, 1 carry. Then 3 × 6 18, 18 plus 1 19, 9 carry over 1. Then 3 × 7 21, 21 plus 1 22. Write 22 here. Then what we have to do is to add these numbers. Put the plus sign here, then add 0 plus 0 0. Then 9 plus 5 is 14. Write 4 here, carry over 1. Then 1 plus 5 is 6, 6 plus 9, 15. Write 5 and carry over 1. 1 plus 4 is 5, 5 plus 2 is 7. Then write 2 here, we got the answer. Rupees 2, 7, 5, 4, 0. Then add the two zeros, 0 and 0. What is the number here? 27,54,000. Next, you have to find the total allotment equal rupees 10,42,750 plus 27,54,000. Then add these two numbers, 0 plus 0 is 0, 5 plus 0 is 5, 7 plus 0 is 7, 2 plus 4, 6, then 4 plus 5 is 9, 0 plus 7 is 7, 1 plus 2 is 3. Then you got the total allotment as 37,96,750. All of you understood this? That's all for today, children. Today you have been given 3 homeworks and 1 project work. You have to do the homework in your notebook and project in your project notebook. I will check the project after the school reopening. Thank you.